This is a team that I think probably was the only team in the NHL that didn't want a break when they got the break because of how well they were playing, the points that they've managed to accumulate when the calendar turned to 2018. But yeah, three solid days off, three solid days of practice, and the team, the big thing for me, Walshy, is starting on time here tonight.
Leighton Keller wants to try to center it here, and this one is knocked away. Kept out high. Goligoski with a shot, letting him the save. And the Stars will look to clear, but another keep at the right point by Goligoski.
And you can tell when the Coyotes are engaged, when their forecheck is rolling. And then here's the Coyotes' forecheck. Leighton Keller setting up in his office back door, but look at how the Coyotes just pounce on those loose pucks all over, tenacious on it. That's what makes them so hard to play against.
Just under 64% over the last five games, as this one will be brought along and played in. Lindell goes across, a shot up high, and Wedgwood's got that one to get a face off.
How about that movement? Laterally, right to left, look at the push, standing tall. This is old school right here. Comes across, back up on his feet, and right into the mitt. That was Richie.
Here's a chance the other way. Fisher. And a shot taken that time, and getting a piece was Letnin. Fisher into the corner for Max Domi to the front. And now out high, Connaughton. He shoots. He scores! Kevin Connaughton. And the defenseman gets the goal, and the Coyotes have the lead.
Christian Fisher right out of the box. Throws it high and wide, but the Coyotes, once again, they pounce on it. They find that puck. They get it right back to the point, and here comes the ripper there. But this does not go in, if not for the screen of Christian Fisher. Look at the job in front of Kari Lettinen.
To the Dallas Stars, a very brief power play here, just a few seconds left. And as I say that, Jacob Chychrun leaves the penalty box, and he's got the puck. Pretty good timing there. Chychrun will bring it back, trying to get around Johns. He shoots, he sent it wide.
How about the speed of Jacob Chychrun? See you later.
Boy, Jacob Chychrun with a great chance on our Schwartz Laser Ice Center view from the ice as we roll on in a 1-0 Coyotes lead. The good old WMSN in East Lansing. Puck is moved along here, back out high. Klingberg shoots, glove save Wedgwood.
It's the fifth shot of this period. Leads all defensemen in the National Hockey League. And a guy that nobody's really talking about. He doesn't get the respect he deserves. He's 6 points ahead of Brent Burns of the San Jose Sharks, the reigning Norris Trophy winner.
Drops it. Smith. Anka played it in behind the net to the front. Oh, and a stop that time. Point blank by Wedgwood on shore right in front of the net.
I think he just more or less relied on his positioning. Look at Spezza, a little quick pass, bump pass out front to shore. He tries to catch Wedgwood off guard. That's how quick it can happen.
In terms of his stick use, as it'll be played around, Anka's shot goes wide. Spezza. This one bounces in front and batted home for a goal.
Talk about hand-eye coordination. No chance on the play whatsoever for really anybody, unless you're going to knock him right on his can. How do you defend against that? And the Dallas Stars, they get a little bit lucky as that puck from Spezza went right off the stick of Yarmolson and up and over the net. At first, I thought he did that play himself.
We've got Devin Shore as one of the 2 point men, and they'll work it back to him. Now for Klingberg with a shot, it hit the pipe. Back to the front, Sagan, and he scores. Tyler Sagan on the stick it off.
Here's the shot off the post, and that draws some attention after that shot by Klingberg. Everyone collapses low, and that's what allows Sagan to get so wide open for his 24th of the season. And you said it, Matt, on the stick and off the stick in a hurry.
Hamus' shot was blocked. Pitlick will play it now.
Coyotes have definitely outchanced the Dallas Stars, but very opportunistic.
Anka shoots and gobbled up by Wedgwood.
Back to the point, there's the shot. And you look at all the traffic in front. And Scott Wedgwood, all sorts of issues trying to see that puck. He's looking to his right. That puts himself out of position a little bit. He's got to get right down immediately into that butterfly to take away the lower part of the net. One of two teams, the Dallas Stars, with four players with 40 plus points. They're all on the ice right now.
Klingberg out high, and he leaves for Radulov. Now Klingberg midpoint. They try to go to the front. It's in the net. They score. It was banged home, I believe, by Jamie Benn, and it's 3-1 Dallas.
Arizona is challenging to play for offside prior to the goal.
Oh, wow. I think this might be coming back. You look at the skates of Jamie Benn, middle of the ice. I think they go in before the puck crosses the line. That's what they're looking at.
Upon video review, we have no goal on the ice.
Woken up. You got to think Ken Hitchcock gave an earful in between intermissions.
Yeah, Mark. Sharp angle, and it goes in.
Gets caught cheating. Backs a little drop pass from the goal line. Just throws it towards the net. It's as simple as that.
Domi holding, tried to pass it. Cleared away. Sagan the other way. And he's stopped by Wedgwood.
Oh, what a save. Sagan tries to open up the five hole. And Wedgwood gets a blocker on it. That's a big save. Banana splits on that one.
That lane shuts off in a hurry. Clayton Keller still with the puck.
They need a shooting option on that far side.
Out high, Ekman Larson wrist shot into the netting. That might have been the look they were trying to gain.
It was. To the right of Lettinen. Good block there by Pitlick. That's another area Dallas has done a real nice job in, sacrificing their bodies. For this win, this is a hungry hockey club.
Just count the twinkle toes. Ponick. Into the corner. Back out high. Coyote's gonna look. Kamigoski rips one. Stop. Rebound. Oh, they can't buy it there on Lettinen.
Nice job by Goligoski. Just getting that puck. That's why you shoot the puck. Make the goaltender make a save. Keep it low and hard. Generates a rebound and a second chance.
Goligoski will clear this one out.
And you watch Dallas, and they've had a lot of success here tonight. Oh, my. What is Lettinen doing?
Close call there, and it's played all the way back.
Well, let's go back to this Kari Lettinen display right here. What you're doing is beyond me. You got a forechecker coming hard. His team bails him out. Defenseman gets back, plays a little goalie.
Try to play it in behind the net, play it around and out of the zone. And this one's going to take a weird bounce and go all the way in. Oh, man, that was rimmed around. Sure to go all the way down for an icing, and it hits something and goes right into the empty net. Just a simple rim, too.
Off one of the extensions. And rolls and flips and bounces, and skips into the empty net.
Keller with it, eight to go. Chalmerson will play it in behind the net. And this one is in the books. And the Dallas Stars get a goaltending performance from Kari Lettinen. Coyotes have just 18 shots. And the Stars win it 4-1. Jody, the Coyotes, the good news and bad news on the power play tonight, they tied for the most opportunities on the power play all season in a single game. But the bad news, they go 0-for-6 in that second period